Hello, happy Christmas, happy new year. Welcome to Scout for Girls TV. Thank you for tuning in. This is our very festive Christmas special. On today's show, we have...
Pete will be inviting us back to his poetry corner for a very smooth Christmas classic.
And Greg Hugh Furley Whittistle Church House will be showing you how to make a perfect Christmas dinner in his new series, River Cottaging.
Plus, there's going to be more Scouting for Girls silliness, more festive fun and all the gossip from our Christmas tour. Stay tuned. Thank you for tuning in. Now the news.
Good evening. I'm Greg Churchhouse.
And I'm the Right Honourable Dr. Peter Allard.
And this is the news. Following on from a sold-out Christmas tour, three-time Brit Award nominees Scouting for Girls...
Nominees, not winners. We're still not bitter.
...have announced details of their forthcoming April 2010 tour. The band will be visiting Cork...
Galway...
Belfast...
Dublin...
Nottingham...
Swindon...
Birmingham...
Newcastle...
Edinburgh...
Glasgow...
Manchester...
Blackpool...
Sheffield...
Liverpool...
Bristol...
Bournemouth...
Plymouth...
Portsmouth...
London...
Brighton...
Full details and tickets will be available in January. Don't miss your chance to see one of the UK's best live bands. Apparently, they were nominated for Best Live Act at last year's Brit Awards.
Nominated, not winners. Bloody Iron Maiden. But we're still not bitter.
This has been the news.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
So that was the news. Welcome back to Scout for Girls TV. We've just come back from our Christmas tour, which was the most fun I've had for ages. I had a really awesome time.
Yep.
What was your highlight?
Well, it was amazing being back on tour, back out with you guys, back out with the crew guys, but most importantly, back out to see you guys.
Yeah.
Welcome to this festive edition of River Cottaging. I'm Greg Hugh Fernley Whittistle Churchhouse, and I'm going to show you how to make a meal that's most joyful and triumphant this festive season. We've had a busy year of growing our own veg, potatoes, onions, carrots, parsnips, the all-important festive Brussels sprouts, peas, and for a continental flavour, some garlic. Add to that a touch of our homemade gravy, and that's one meal that's going to fill up everyone. A nice warm oven. And leave that in for about an hour and a half. A sharp knife is always important for a good, solid cut. Everything's smelling really good. Won't be long till it's done now. Only a couple more minutes. Let's give it a try. Careful, it's hot. A Christmas feast, ready for everyone here at the cottage.
For the cracker, we're going to do the top five worst cracker guys. Ready?
Yeah, open it up.
Ready?
Go! In at number five.
What do you call a penguin in the Sahara? Lost. Number four.
Who hides in the bakery at Christmas? A mince spy. At number three, it's a non-mover.
How do snowmen get around? On an icicle. Last year's number one, but down to number two.
What kind of paper likes music? Wrapping paper. And this year's 2009's Christmas number one.
What is Santa's favourite pizza? On his deep pan crispan eve.
And now for the outside broadcast. For the outside broadcast.
What outside broadcast, Pete?
The outside broadcast of the shows and the tour and...
We didn't really get that much footage, to be honest.
Ah. Uh-oh. Did we get any footage of anything?
Well, we got a couple of shots. There's this shot here of a wood just outside Glasgow, which looks like something I've seen before. What do you think? And then we've got one other clip on the services coming back from Glasgow of this very interestingly named meat-based snack.
You couldn't make it up, did you?
Hello, and welcome to my festive pop poetry corner. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There's just one thing I need. I don't care about presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is...
Christmas special SFG TV. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we've enjoyed making it. We want to wish you an amazing Christmas, a really good new year. We'll see you in January. Details of the tour. Anything else?
Check us
out. Yeah, get in contact at www.twitter.com, SFG Official, SFG Official
at googlemail.com.
Yes. We'll see you next year.
Au revoir. Woo. Merry Christmas.
Crack it by yourself.
Craig's only
job. Hey!
Come on.
Hey!
75p.
Bye! Oh.